Kilkelly Island, 1860, my dear and loving son John. Your good friend, the schoolmaster, Pat McNamara, so good as to write these words down. Your brothers have all gone to find work in England, the house is so empty and sad. The crop of potatoes is sorely infected, a third to a half of them bad. And your sister Bridget and Patrick O'Donnell are going to be married in June. Your mother says not to work on the railroad, and be sure to come on soon. Kilkelly Island, 1870, dear and loving son John. Hello to your missus and to your four children, may they grow healthy and strong. Michael has got in a wee bit of trouble, I guess he never will learn. Because of the dampness, there's no turf to speak of, now we have nothing to burn. And Bridget is happy and named a child for her, and now she's got six of her own. You say you found work, but you don't say what kind or when you'll be coming home. Kilkelly Island, 1880, dear Michael and John, I'm sorry to give you the very sad news, your mother has gone. We buried her down at the church in Kilkelly, your brothers and Bridget were worry, she died very quickly. Remember her in your prayers. And it's so good to hear that Michael's returning with money he's sure to buy land. For the crop has been poor and the people are selling at any price that they can. Kilkelly Island, 1890, my dear and loving son John. I guess that I must be close on to 80. It's 30 years since you've gone. Because of all of the money you sent me, I'm still living out on my own. Michael has built himself fine house, and Bridget's daughters have grown. Thank you for sending your family picture, the lovely women and men. Say that you might even come for a visit, with joy to see you again. Kilkelly Island, 1892, my dear brother John. agent, she says he was cheerful and healthy right down to the end. Ah, you should have seen him play with the grandchildren of Pat and Mara, your friend. And we buried him alongside a mother down at the Kilkelly churchyard. He was a strong and a feisty old man, considering his life was hard. And it's funny the way he kept talking about you. He called out for you in the end. Oh, why don't you think about coming to visit? We all love